Did you enter your Gmail account and something seemed off? Did you know that 1 in 4 users end up getting their Gmail account hacked? So, what should you do if your Gmail is hacked? We'll walk you through the steps you need to take if someone breaches your account. First, check the latest logins. Scroll down to the bottom of your inbox and click on the Details link under Last Account Activity. You can now verify the details of your past logins, see how your account was accessed, and see where and when it was accessed. If this doesn't match up with your own activity, then unfortunately, someone has hacked your Gmail account. Next, change your password. To change your Gmail password, click on your photo at the top right corner and click on the My Account button to navigate to the My Account section of your Google account. Under the Sign In and Security section, click on Signing In to Google. Now click on Password and type in your current password. Choose a new password, but make sure it's a solid one. A strong password should be at least 8 characters long and shouldn't contain any real words. You may want to use a password manager app such as LastPass or PasswordBox to make it easier for you to remember your passwords. Now it's time to check your password recovery options. Review your password recovery options by clicking on Signing into Google under the My Account section. Your goal here is to make sure that no one has gone in and changed your settings, so look carefully at the recovery email and recovery phone options, as well as your secret verification question, to ensure that all is as you last left it. Attackers are sly creatures and often use one compromised email account to gain access to another, so make sure you double check that your recovery email account wasn't breached. Ready to check some of your other account characteristics? Let's jump right in. First, go to your Gmail settings page and click on the General tab. Take a look at your signature and vacation responder to make sure that nothing's been changed in those sections. Next up, head to the Accounts tab and check that your Send Mail As settings haven't been changed. And under the Filters and Blocked Addresses tab, check that filters haven't been added, especially those relating to your bank or other online service providers. This is very important because attackers often access a victim's email account simply so they can add filters that disable money transfer notifications. You also want to make sure that no one's been forwarding your emails to another address. Do this by clicking on the Forwarding and Pop or IMAP tab and reviewing the info there. Do you reuse and recycle passwords? If so, then you'll want to change your passwords to your other accounts as well, and fast. Attackers depend on the ill-advised but common practice of reusing passwords to gain access to more of the victim's accounts. Moral of the story? Don't recycle, or don't recycle passwords, that is. Note that we fully support recycling of other materials. This is a sad but true fact. If your computer is infected with a virus or malware, then changing the password will not help, as the malware will capture the new password and send it to the hacker. What's the solution? Scan your computer using free antivirus software like Malwarebytes, Avast, or AVG to cure your machine of any infections. Activate two-step verification from the My Account section. With two-step verification, Google will require that you enter a unique code that will appear on the Google Authenticator app on your device, providing you with an important and effective extra layer of security on unknown devices. For laptops or smartphones that you use regularly, simply click Remember Me to disable this service. What should you do if you can't sign into your Gmail account? If you are unable to log into your Gmail account, click on the Need Help link from the Sign In page and select I'm having other problems signing in to try to recover your Gmail account. Looking for more advice on how to prevent this from happening again? First, get an antivirus solution for both your computer and your phone. As mentioned before, never reuse the same password across multiple online accounts. Always make sure you use strong passwords that include letters, numbers, and at least one symbol. To keep track of your passwords and keep them safe and secure, use a password manager like LastPass or PasswordBox. Use two-factor authentication on all of your accounts to enhance security. And last but certainly not least, get LogDog, a free anti-hacking app for Android. LogDog will protect your personal data and valuable accounts like Gmail, Facebook, Yahoo, Dropbox, Evernote, and Twitter. The more accounts you protect with LogDog, the better protected each individual account will be. We'll alert you to any suspicious activity so you can take control of your account before a hacker does. Thank you for watching this video. And now that you're an expert in what to do if your Gmail is hacked, spread the word. If you liked this video, subscribe to this channel for more awesome guides on how to protect your personal accounts. Don't forget to share, like, and check out our blog for more important security tips.